I'm happy to announce the launch of ICICI Prudential Manufacture in India Fund, which begins from the 21st of September. It's an open-ended equity scheme which aims to generate long-term capital appreciation by investing in the companies engaged in the manufacturing theme. The reason why we have looked at this theme is because markets are around 11,500 Nifty, and we were looking for an interesting theme for the medium to long term. The current monthly trade deficit number is translating to about 1,20,000 crores per month, and we considered the manufacture in India theme, which will focus on increasing local manufacturing and which is required to reduce the monthly trade deficit numbers. We are witnessing substantial rupee depreciation, and with the help of extensive research, we concluded that manufacturing sector is one of the most important themes which can benefit from the same. The advantage with this scheme is it allows you to invest in a wide variety of sectors like autos, auto ancillary, pharma, oil and gas, chemicals, textiles, etc. And we think that the investor experience over the next 3 to 5 years is likely to be good, considering that as an NFO, we intend to use more flexibility in the first 1 year on deployment strategies, given the markets are not cheap. And it's been seen that diverse economic conditions favors different manufacturing segments. This is one of the biggest advantage of the manufacturing theme, is that if trade deficits are high and rupee is depreciation, we would focus on manufacturing in India for exports and import substitution. And in case the trade deficits are down, we can focus on manufacturing in India for Indian consumers. We believe that almost all investors who like to consider equity for medium to long-term investment horizon can look at this scheme, as it is a general theme which can invest in a wide variety of sectors. I believe that the scheme will initially focus on manufacturing in India for export and import substitution, given the move in rupee dollar. And at later points of time, it can be focused on consumer-oriented manufacturing. We believe that all investors should consider taking part in the ICICI Prudential Manufacturing India theme and participate in India's growth story. Thank you all. Happy investing.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risk. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.